Hi, hello. Yep, it's me. I know you missed this face of eternal glory for the motherland of Alize. But yeah, not much else to say. Just get right back to Dead Space. Got me some Yucca Quantum here, but. Since it was the last of the syrup, it has most of that citric acid powder that was going into it, and it's not exactly the best tasting, if you know what I mean. It's kind of—it's not the best. I mean, it tastes all right. Just, I don't know why when there's so much citric acid in it. You know, even though they recommended it, or you know, they said to put it. Oh boy. Oh, what the heck was that? So here we are. Back in here. Good old times. Oh. We gotta go through there, I guess. I just got done speed running after last stream. I sped run. Or before last stream, I sped run Resident Evil 5 with Brain. That was cool. Yeah, this is where you would pick up the saw again. If I go over here, if one should spawn, I believe. Like right there. This guy. Lower my laptop a little, just so Shin can't get in there, even though he still tries to get in. I think that's everything I need in here. Bye, Nicole. Upgraded all this. So the flamethrower needs one. Oh, it needs upgrades? What? Really? I didn't get all the upgrades. It's like the Force gun is literally the only one that requires a lot of upgrades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So I need 20 more nodes in order to level up that one gun. Where do you think you're running off to? 3 clearance too. Alright, so let's just get out of here. I just see his arm, so I'm like, oh shoot. They just follow the blue line, hand me a search for anything. Yep. Kinesis. I found out that the original classic armor, that's how people view Isaac Clarke. That's like his most popular version of the armor, the Mark III or armor tier 3 or something like that. The third upgrade basically. They like that a lot. So yeah, I guess it's iconic or something. I haven't used this gun. Get in here eventually. Alright.
Last valve done, Chief. Progress report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to primary engine and damaged the valve to helipad. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the valve refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Go. Did you hear that? Diver, go!
Isaac. Hammond.
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought...
Glad to disappoint. Barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're an engineer, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
Alright, I think I know what to do. I like the saw gun. See, I knew I had to go in here. Someone's gonna come from there and they're gonna all come.
Clearance confirmed.
This is basically where the choices come in, right? So I need the power to turn on that device over there. But in order to do that, I'm gonna have to transfer power from the lights so I can't see. Or I'm gonna need to take off the life support so I can breathe. Which is actually fine, because I got a good enough about oxygen. I'm fine. Too bad necromorphs don't need to breathe, huh? Yeah, every bullet I shoot, it's a bullet I waste, I guess.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Okay, I've got a fuel reading. Only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7's looking damn close out there.
You know, I would feel my health too, but there is something super cool. Watch. Watch, something cool happens. I forgot what I was talking about, actually. I don't know what happens, that's cool. All I know is, we're kind of screwed. I have a lot of oxygen, though. I'll say that. I'm barely halfway through now. All right. Storage. Let's replace. Just take all of them. I didn't mean to sell that, but I did, I guess. Look at all this. Okay, well, Ripper. I don't like the Ripper much. Or the contact beam. Contact beam is okay now. To go up to there. I don't know how this works, really. Oh, I know what part we're on, too. This isn't good. It's like I'm set up to fail, basically. We're in a big uh-oh spot, basically. Definitely a big uh-oh spot. I didn't even upgrade that last one for it. Alright, now we got flamethrower, lion gun, contact beam, and force gun. Let's get this party started! Around all four corners. I actually don't get the special thing through gravity wall. Good old fashioned plasma cutter. I love the plasma cutter way more. Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience. I remember. So, we got a special surprise coming down this hallway later. Got him. You know what's funny? I've seen someone that I somewhat watch sometimes. I think it's like Gabriel Mendoza or something. He usually talks about Spider-Man. But he did the same advertisement, Flavor 75, and I was like, oh shoot, wow. Though I guarantee they definitely paid him way more than he's well more well known. That's just how it all works in the end. I know what to do. I'm just checking. Oh, look, there we go. Another box. One more at least, or we can be immortal. Activate the centrifuge. I think I did them all, didn't I? So.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
This. Wow, Mario. God, thanks, huh? What the fuck? Hope they give me infinite ammo. Before, they actually gave me ammo. They gave me ammo before. How can I shoot it? I can't shoot it! What the freak? Bruh. What the heck? I don't know why it's not giving me some extra ammo, because I don't have enough to fight him. Can be immortal. And what's this? Ripper blades. The puzzle cutter actually gets this stuff done faster, believe it or not.
storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
All right, let's put some weapons away. I don't like the foreskin. I don't even like the ripper, believe it or not. But the contact beam, I don't like either. I got contact energy, which I don't need. I got flamethrower fuel. Plasma cutter, pulse rifle, flamethrower, and light gun. Let's get a whole clip each. We got this. Plasma cutter is last resort. I love it, but for now, I'm gonna keep it like this.
Hey, Hammond, I cracked the secure files. For more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why EG7 is meant to be off limits, right? Earth Dust orders. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicide. But the issue more of that is more for our board anyway.
Back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
Thank you.
last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Ridlink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge. If anyone's left. And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
It is somebody that I used to know. And for somebody that I used to know. These things suck. They sucked actually a lot. Back in, in Dead Space 1 and 2, they're just terrible little games. They could easily drain your health. And I'm happy they changed them up a bit. They now give us a fighting chance. Oh, well, that ain't good. I got a question, though. Do I? Untouchable? Install every weapon upgrade? That's the problem. I guess I didn't. I'm gonna have to find out where the other upgrades are. Kill 30 enemies with the pulse rifle. 0%? Kill 30 enemies with the flamethrower. Kill 30 enemies with the ripper. Kill 30 enemies with the force gun. Kill 30 enemies with the lion gun. How? I am, though. I'm literally taking him out with this. If you don't kill them correctly, they'll release those little spider things. So don't shoot the yellow. Unless you got a flamethrower, which I didn't before, so I'm not used to it. I know what part we're on. The first chapters are slow, but then we start hitting up pace. Watch. I like the flamethrower a little more. You're just somebody that I used to know. I'm just collecting as much stuff as I can. Yeah. Save it for the jet. I wish you could have infinite ammo on here. I thought you were able to on Dead Space 3, but I'm not sure. I know you get the bang bang gun, the finger gun, but or the devil big devil finger, devil tree, or something. I don't remember. You used to get it. You have to beat on impossible, which I'm not playing on right now. I'll play it after this, so. And after I complete it, I'll show you guys it. But it's gonna be the same thing as this, though. Like, no difference. Except I can't die. And if I'm dying, just quit out, you know? I better hurry. I think he's a regenerator. Alright.
Engines ready. Please confirm ignition order.
Look a little easy more. Flipendo.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Damn it, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
We need to work on this together. Alright, this is... I remember this. This part. See, it's a slow burn, but then... it starts really ramping up the speed. Sun's to my right. It's funny because if you hurry, they don't come. But if you're too slow, they do. It's, I don't know. I don't get it either. Just timing. Almost makes me miss that they're not normal like this anymore. Floor line racks. I don't need force. Whoa, I thought I was biting it. Well, I thought that's what I had. I got enough link for. I got barely enough plasma cutter. I need pulse rifle and light gun. I should be fine. Get out of here. I know who we're facing now. We're facing a boss. A boss. Oh my god. A boss. Woo-hoo. A boss. You're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody that I used to know. I'm all alone this time and it feels normal. Da 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 da. Look at all these people playing around on their little Xbox and their little blah, 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 blah.
Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. You get the aliens back together or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
See, chapter 4, it doesn't... I had noticed it when they say chapter whatever. Ever since that first one, I never seen... Never, ever seen another one. I don't know where I see it. Because I'm watching them, but I don't know if it appears. You know what I mean? Alright. Another terrible part is that in the upcoming boss fight, I beat him because I found out how to beat him fast, right? But you're supposed to be slow enough to get the voice log. You have to be slow and not understand how to fight him, because then they'll be like, hey, why don't you shoot his back? Or like that, you know? So I gotta pretend I don't know what I'm doing. Or at least hurt him, or don't hurt him, I don't know. But yeah, the boss original Dead Space, it was so cool to see the helmet do. I don't like how they make it manual on here. It's cool, but not as cool. You know?
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
That's stupid. They could have killed him and used that escape pod.
All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond. I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
All right. Could you hurry, please? Thank you. I love this suit, though. Imagine a modern-day Isaac Clarke, where it's just a normal outfit. So, as you guys guess, he's gonna come to there. Now, the smart thing to do, you know, reason with stasis and then to go behind him, that's the smartest thing to do. But we're not smart. Because right now, we're gonna have to fight him. Ah, crazy, right? I like a box. Come on. I know you're in there. Come on. Don't think you're sneaky. This guy. When I first seen him, I was right here. Oh wow, help me please. Oh no, help. He could kill you though, don't get it wrong. It's stupid what I'm doing. I hate that to get that voice logged. That's my crap. All the world's gonna talk like that, and it ain't no holla back, girl. Ain't no holla back, girl. You need to rock and rock and pass the taxis up. Ain't no holla back, girl. I think I killed it already.
Quarantine lifted.
There we go. See, I didn't get that voice log from him because I found it out a little too quick. I was like, oh yeah, can I just stasis and yeah, you get it. On the record, Doctor.
Whatever the cost. God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
Isaac, your head's in the way.
Article 5469. I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty. Hold him.
You could get more access and go throughout the entire ship. Though I'll just I won't get the upgrades. I'll just save up my. I don't know what I'll do. I know I won't upgrade. That's one thing for sure. I'll just save it for the next new game plus, and I'll make it on easier mode or whatever, so I can just grab all the equipment after beating it. Definitely coming through there. All right.
Jake, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
16-year-old dead planet doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Wow. Well, this ain't good. Ba-ba-ba-doo-ba, bing-bang-boo, toot-fruity! Wait, this isn't a bathtub stream? Well, your stream needs a lifeguard. Oh no, there's a shark in your stream, watch out! Oh, I should let you say that, that would've been funny. Wait a second, you can't have a shark in the stream. Hey, you might get out of here. I don't know if you get that joke. I know you're probably doing another joke, and I just did that joke. Goofy me. Silly old Wowsy. This isn't a bathtub. No, this is a bathtub. Oh, the worst part though is that they're gonna come behind you right here. Watch. There you are. God help me, I'm drowning. If only a big 7-inch strong rooster can save me. Sorry, man, but I ain't Ant-Man. you been, Rebel? But you know what's funny? Is that when I showed you that guy's video, I was just like, wow, there's another person. And I would totally buy my own thing of his. I actually might buy one of those meal kits. Just to test it out, you know? And plus, I want to taste the shakes, too. Those shakes look good. Because I never got to see him in person, but he showed it. If I was a YouTuber, I think I would be able to just show it like he did. But I don't follow those rules since I think they offered it to my Twitch. But I would have, if I did, you know. I would have made a normal video that would be like, thank you to this sponsor, blah, 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 you know. Oh, this place.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. They found this on some alien planet. What does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
You know, for a lot of people, I know you're gone already, Rebel, but for a lot of people, they don't know that there's a secret voice log here. Just stay in the circle and do all these in order. Like, it's punch, stomp, 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 hit, stomp, hit, stomp, stomp. Stomp, hit, stomp. I don't know how it works either. It is that was the marker that I needed, but yeah, I don't know either, but it'll happen though. You just gotta. I don't know. I didn't even get it to work the first time. Let me try it again. This time I'm not even gonna move, I'm just gonna do it. I don't get why it doesn't appear either. It's random. And I just don't understand. I don't need it. I was just trying to show you guys that it works. I guess I'll do it again till it works, but see, I don't know how you do it. See, it's a secret one. There's other secret ones too. I just don't know where they are. Oh, Oh no, better watch out. The armored one is here. That's hilarious. Do it. Oh, did you? I guess I stepped up. Yep. There you are, fat boy. Hi. Haven't seen you in a while. I only have one shot left, man. Please, leave me be. Too easy. Like Great Man once said, this is gonna be too easy. I only got a flamethrower. Great.
MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
I know this ain't the right tool for the job, but I mean, at least do something, it's fire. What is this? Literally like, oh great. Oh, he's dead at least. Before I even go, I'm gonna... I got stacked up on ammo. Cause this is crazy. Just the... I hate that I'm spending so much money. I'm not happy about it. This is kill Heimlich though.
Make us whole again.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob.
Logging security card.
That's where they come from much. Or no, I don't even know anymore. There's a lot of hallways I like to see. Yeah, I'm using the flamethrower. Alright. I guess those little suckers count too, huh? I told you they would appear.
Thank you.
know. Since everyone in the world is here right now, all zero of you, I will say the advertisement thing. Yeah, I will buy it, though. I do want to test it out. But it is kind of tragic, though. The only one who's going to buy it is me. That sucks a lot. It really does, you know. I don't want to do it. I mean, I do want to do it, but it's just... That sucks. And no one wanted to help me. Well, I mean, everyone outside of America wanted to help me, at least. But no one I knew wanted to help me. Yeah. What was I going to say? Let me advertise it again. Alright. I'm going to keep saying what I've always said, you know. Because I could go on and on and on, but I already did that already, you know. So, basically, it sucks when you're in space. Don't you hate it when necromorphs or space zombies, undead things that aren't even alive, they're just dead bodies being used to kill you? They suck. And who would want to be in that scenario? And where food is scarce? I mean, you don't want to stop at a quick drive-in while you're suffering from, I don't know, severe schizophrenia like Isaac here. But you know what? I know something that could easily make it easier, more sustainable even. And that, my friends, is Factor 75. Or, I think it's Factor. I think they call themselves Factor. But I don't know why. I call them Factor 75 because that's how I seen their name. So I'm just going to say Factor. No, I like Factor 75. I like saying that. Factor 75. And if you go to factor75.com right now and use my code, which hasn't appeared yet, apparently. Hold on. I don't know how to trigger it, though. I think this is how you do it? I don't remember. Yeah, there we go. I'm happy it works. So basically, if you use my code FACTORSE21035, you'll get 50% off your first box at factor75.com or go.factor75.com, if you will. You know, it is. I don't expect anyone to help me because that's not what I'm doing it for. I'm doing it so people can help themselves. And then I'm not saying on their behalf either. I mean, I needed this when I did my diet back then. Freaking, it would have probably helped me more. But of course, they weren't here on time. And I was thinking about the food fresh, good fresh, whatever it is. But I don't know. Something just, I didn't want to get their stuff. But seeing that there's another person who did this exact ad, no, I mean, this exact company, I seen the food that they had, and that is awesome. I recognize that, the bottles and stuff. It looks like really high quality product, too. They give you glass bottles with, I think there's like mango smoothie and all that stuff. I think you basically just have to warm it up. I'm not even sure. It's not even frozen. And deliver it to your doorstep. I kind of want to try it out. I'd try it right now, but I don't want to do something, you know what I mean? And then somehow someone finds me because I did that something. So for safety reasons, I will not do it on stream, but I'm going to do it off stream. And hopefully others will help me take before time thing ends, because if I don't, I'm probably never going to get a sponsorship ever again. But that's fine. Thank you for listening. Back to our previously scheduled program. Let's continue. Yeah. We'll hit chapter 5. No, we'll see how far I want to go. See how far I'm feeling it. If I'm not feeling it right now, I'd probably just hit chapter 5 and be done with. But if I'm feeling it, I'm going to keep going. crap.
Auto-targeting online. Syncing targeting system.
I should be able to make it all in one go, but just in case. Forgot the Necromars are still here. These losers. Let's get out of here.
Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I figured out our next move.
This chick, man. That. Get me out of here! What the freak are you doing? Why would it shit on me? Come on. I'm just skipping most of the enemies. See, level 5, see, but I mean, we're at chapter 5, yeah. What? When did we hit chapter 5? I'm not even seeing when it happens. That sucks that your progress doesn't trace over to the other new games. You think it would, right? Medical deck. Having more guns is just way more of a hassle. Medical. Maybe I will get all. No. Maybe I will get all the rigs and stuff again, just so I can get the upgrades to my guns.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Shit. Jake Clark.
The door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Clearance confirmed.
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently in Greece. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat.
Green, we have run out of body bags. Why did I put the guns away, though? I don't know. I mean, I was supposed to have a mommy for a reason. Why would you do that? Come on, that's not nice. I reached your poor already, right?
Clearance confirmed. Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just the ticket. The clock.
Whoa. Right, I forgot to make a new save.
Trust you. Give it a shot. 9 is a young male. I'm testing my new tissue regeneration form.
Clearance confirmed.
Get that. Science. Oh wow, it's like there's only two. Oh my god, what a surprise. People these days are ridiculous. Obviously no one's getting disciplined anymore, so they say some of the dumb things. Did I just come through here? I did. Something over there. I don't remember. Oh great, it's one of those.
Transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Isaac. Make us work.
I wish you could skip this, but I can't. That's the tragedy.
Is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor.
Two did it, two views, and only one like.
Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Thank you. going the right way. Bruh, I got the whole squad here. That sucks. I had to really go back down here. We're right here to the side pit. Come on, what's that? I'll test this out. Is this tier? Yep, this is good. Ah, oh, great. I love that green color way more than the blue one.
Toxic hazard detected.
Bruh.
Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
I used to make a lot of money because I only played with the plasma cutting. Insanity. Pulse rifle, ripper, force gun, lightning gun, contact me. But I don't get it though. I mean, I killed with this gun too, right?
Security clearance required.
Oh, I know what this is.
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy. Do I have your time fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark. With or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Thank you. Haley, because I beat it so quick, that's actually hilarious.
He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captive's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet. Let's call it a tissue sample. The Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smell it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. It may be anything they grow. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientist left the workstation open.
Nothing.
Yeah.
luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
It's crazy because this used to be an area you could go through in the original game. I think so, at least. See, I didn't even know we're in chapter 6 already. Then I gotta come in here and she'd be like, please wait! Then we go back. Sounds like a plan. This is a very weird thing to say, but what does my crotch smell like chocolate cake right now? I can smell it from here. It's not like it stinks right now, it's just... It smells like chocolate cake. I don't get it. What the heck? And I know TMI. Like yellow cake, but with chocolate frosting. I don't even know why I'm going into it either. I thought I did. So it's basically three shots killing this. Why are your legs not getting blown off? What is this gun? I was like a whole clip of it on him. I'm very confused. Well, no wonder why it hasn't counted me as killing them, because they use their body parts too, right? I mean, look at the ammo bill. It's not like it's giving me any, really. I think it's kind of a nightmare to go through. Not like it's hard either, just what the heck?
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. It's Dr. Cross and Hydro.
A little bit bonkers, innit? Never wakes the prankster, innit? Let's get it on.
Detected.
Ah, crap. I don't even know which guns I'm carrying, mostly. I know I got flamethrower. I should be fine with 50. Line racks. I definitely need to get that. Forest, I do not understand. I still do not understand it. Force gun is supposed to be used for knocking back, I'm assuming, and I got the blank gun without ammo. Perfect. Thank you. Alrighty then. Flamethrower is working better. The plasma cutter was way easier because they only gave me ammo for it, you know.
Security card required.
Are you serious? Jack Reaser 6, right? But how do I get the security card? I don't know how I did it before. Oh. I literally killed them like a spider, that's funny. Is he dead? I think he is. Happy the fire if she shot that far.
Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
All right.
Entering zero gravity.
I did not just go in one full circle. That is ridiculous. And I did. It doesn't even tell you where to go in there, you just gotta... It's a pain in the butt to get through. You know what? I think these things count as kills, right? Like he used the flamethrower to get them. I just need to know where they're at. Question is, why does stasis kill him faster when I definitely use the flamethrower, you know what I mean? What the heck? That's a cool technique to know. Stasis flamethrower. Ah, dang it, I killed them like this. I wasted stasis. Beautiful. Oh yeah, but and increase damage, right?
Of course, so.
In the original playthrough, I came here first before going in there. Next time you guys see me, I think the thing will be over too. So you guys won't even get to see that thing change, sadly. I'm probably make a special stream on Monday. Maybe I'll do a speedrun Monday on Resident Evil 5 with my friend Brian. And then, yeah. And then I'll show if I got any or not. Yeah. I'm trying to think, how am I gonna fight the Leviathan? You know, because the Leviathan requires a lot of ammo, you know? Requires a lot of ammo. We got a lot of plasma plasma to use. We could just stick with that this time. And we even got some for the assault rifle. Which I don't know why I don't have. Did I already do that one? Trusted contractor? No. Install every significant. Great! Kill 30 enemies with pulse rifle, ripper, foreskin, light gun, contact beam. I got nothing to sell either. Dang. Yep, I'll use that too. I have, yep. And I need a stasis module. Well, I don't, but. The only thing that's gonna save me now is if I pick my plasma cutter. This should be a chapter change. I'll fight the Leviathan and I think that'll be it. I want to continue, but I'm back shooting. These guys can tank so many hits. I should just soften them with the plasma cutter and then use the whip. Hmm. Huh? Why didn't I do that before? I didn't think about it like that, I guess. Let's get this. First thing you want to do is gather all the stuff you can right here. You really, really want to, trust me. Because you're going to be flying around this UOG room and you might as well have it at the ready, you know, already in your hands, then searching around when you need it. So grab as much stuff as you possibly can, and that is all. I mean, look how much stuff you would need to grab. Everything I could find. Let me go save. I'll go save again, so I don't have to go through that whole scenario. Owie, owie, owie. Bruh, again? Really? You're really gonna make me go through this crap again. And... yeah. Don't be attacking me. I am the friendliest of faces, if you haven't noticed. And you remember, normal necromorphs take, once you take it, their legs off, their arms are their last source.
Entering zero gravity.
Let's get this bread, boyo. There he is. My plasma cutter is strong. I'm dead. That's how it's done.
And lo, you crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside.
Why would you... Why do people always have to quote things? Like, I get it if they're funny one-liners or something, but why would you... Why? Why quote something for no reason? I get it. You called it the Leviathan. Oh my god. But come on. Bruh.
There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. Not Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from them in
a while.
I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Yeah. This, let's keep the plasma cutter, actually. You know that? I have an idea. If I keep the plasma cutter, it lets me kill him. Like, get to the point where I can kill him. Then I'll use the other weapon to finish him off. You know what I mean? Ho-ho. I got pulse rifle ammo, ripper blades. I definitely don't need plasma cutter. And I do, apparently. What the heck? Flamethrower is pretty bad, too. Mine rat. We should be fine. The fact that the master thing is open now, it's cool. It means I don't have to come back here. Because that box that was open is usually shut and you have to wait to the end of the game to unlock with your master code or whatever. Yeah, yeah, hold on. Hey, I'm back. I hate being in pain so much. It's annoying. Ow. Oh. Oof. All right. Oh, hey. See, all these master override ones are already done. Heck yeah. I know this is gonna be the pain, but later, so I'm gonna block that off. Because they like to come through there a lot. We're in the minor section, yay! And then don't forget there's something right here. And no, it's like that you can't get clearance anymore. Well, I guess it goes with the story. I think you could get it if you get the story's clearance. Let's save. I think we're finished for now. I think I seen the thing change too. I got most of the line gone. Then we should be good. The next stream, we might even end it, believe it or not. Alright. Let's finish this. Just, let me just get an extra save. People who like moans are gonna love this. Ow. Okay. Oh yeah, wee. Alright, well thank you for joining me. I truly appreciate you guys watching. Haha, Hope you enjoyed it. I'll finish this next time I play it. And by Monday, I'll probably play Resident Evil 5 Speedrun with Brian. I don't know. But anyways, sayonara, suckers. Ha ha.